Hey, Gina. Janice. Yanis. Sorry. Shut up. Yeah, but it should be said correctly. It's modern dark, but it's slightly adjusted. Like, I took like the solid line here for the racetrack from Sig's theme, and then I added my own custom avatar. See, my hands are like so bony. Oh, yeah, hi Foggy, I didn't realize it was you. Fucking hell, that notification sound needs to be turned down, holy shit. Oh my god, you guys are bullies. I mean, thanks for the follows. Thank you, I made it myself. I'm a professional streamer now. So that means you have to donate. Thanks. Yeah, I just grinded out like 1300 yesterday just to get there. can do better. We'll come back to it. Okay, wait, one more time, one more time. That's a little better. Discord. Oh yeah, the mountains. Let's see what mine's looking like. I think there's a general trend upwards, so like that's decent. But I've had a lot of inconsistency in here. Short quote grinding. A spreadsheet's just to keep track of like my speeds and if I've completed the quotes. Yeah, I hope to stream more. Just 'cause I've been doing so many ghosts and I can't really stream those 'cause it takes forever to load the tab. But yeah, all right, see if I'll probably be streaming in 30 minutes. So. Nice pause. Okay, that's a good score. I think this batch is like full of easy quotes, except for Karen's massacre of frickin' Lord of the Rings garbage. Nice wide setup you got there, Henry. Nice. Wow, not even a 180. Robbed. That wasn't even. I need better accuracy. Accuracy. Can someone like, can I have someone's good accuracy, please? Okay, I'll take that. Decent. Okay, good. I got 140. I don't want to redo that. Nope, not 650. Wait, is this my quote? No, this is Tim's quote, but I like it. This is the one I accepted. Oh man. Going 200. Posture's not that bad. If you do use your pinky for it. I've strengthened my pinky to be able to hit apostrophe better now. There we go, 196, probably 200. Of course, beautiful 10 word per minute lag, whatever. No, I want 140. Give me 140. Oh, you got a little bit of reverse lag or something? Screw that quote. Oh, you mean your last 10? No. You suck. No! Oh, God, you keep. No. Oh, you suck. So bad. $190 with a mistake, or 200. Come on. Jeez. Just random 350 in the middle here. Gonna save that. Oh, whatever. Oh, I will take it. Why can't I type sword? I'm forgetting an eye. No, I'm not. I'm misplacing the eye. Hello? I'm just gonna slow down on this garbage. I don't know what's going on. Yeah, that seems to be working very well. Okay. So this quote is like really nice. Dang. I'll try to 200 that later. Nice. Give me one second. Nice. Oh no, not the Lord of the Rings quotes. Oh man, not this. There we go, finally 130. With a mistake as well. Oh, screw that quote. Okay, I'm coming back to this. I don't want to do it. Do a quick 10FF, dude. I hate 10-5 swingers. I'll choke every time in the first 10 seconds. It's just not entertaining to watch, and then I'll just get like a 150. I don't know. Just don't like it. I mean, I can, but it's like, don't expect to be entertained by it. Because I'm really slow. Yeah, that's right. Don't get too seduced, though. No, I'm not home row at all. Yeah, I'm completely like all over the place. I made a fingering chart the other day. Yeah, here it is. These are the fingers I use for whatever keys. And no, they don't rest on home row. Like, how my hands naturally rest on the keyboard is like pretty much like this. It's like Control A W D J O P apostrophe. It's way off home row, but it works, okay? Home row is not the key to success. Not that weird. Oh, stop judging my typing style. It's rude. I'm fast, okay. So, you can't judge me. I'm not allowed. Sorry. Yeah, it's an Apple Magic. It's really nice. Like, I don't support Apple at all. None of my other products are Apple, but their keyboard is the only thing I will use from them because it's actually good. Expensive, of course, because it's Apple. But thanks for the follow. I'm not gonna try to pronounce that name. B holder. Okay, I guess that's a little bit easier. No, it's not a knockoff though. It's the real thing. To a mechanical keyboard? It's completely different, and a lot of people don't like it as much because, like, I have a mechanical keyboard, like, in front of me. Like, I have one just, like, chilling right here. But, it's, like, completely different. It's more like typing on a laptop, which is what I prefer because, like, sometimes for certain words, I'll, like, slide my finger across multiple keys. And you can't do that on mechanicals very easily, so. I don't know. I think most people prefer the mechanical feeling because it gives more feedback with like the clickiness, but I don't know. I use both, or just mashing, backspace, 'cause like, yeah, 'cause there's multiple examples. 'Cause like, if you have a word like, if you type the word, what's a long word? Somewhere. This is. There's not gonna be enough room here. How can I show this? Here, let's go to. If you have a. No, this is not gonna work either. Okay, well, anyways. If you have a long word, like somewhere, and you mess up the last character, like press space before it, then you don't wanna. Like, and then you go on to the next word. You don't wanna, like, control A the whole thing, because then you'll have to retype somewhere. So, you just use Control's backspace to delete that, and then backspace again to put that E back in. It's faster. But if you mess up the start of it, then you wanna fix the entire thing. It's like there's different cases. So you just kind of have to like practice like what different cases for both. Oh, nice. No, not even close. I just aim for 130 on every quote. I mean, a lot of them I can get above 150, but I don't set that goal for everyone because then I'll waste like hours grinding the really hard ones, which is just not fun. I don't enjoy it. Some people do, like freaking Shoemaker, but not me. No, but I'll get every quote above 130, though. I think that's like a reasonable speed for me. know I can 200 this. Okay, or maybe not. No. Epic indeed. Well, not so epic, but almost. That's close. And I'm out of saves. I can go to staging, but I'm too lazy. Good enough for now. I'm sick of Lord of the Rings. Karen, you suck. There's too many. What did I just get? Wait, crap. This is a really nice quote. Want it to be playable. Whoa, this quote is really nice. What the heck? Your new text? Oh, I didn't. I haven't noticed which ones were yours. Which ones are yours? Okay, this quote is actually really good. I didn't realize. How fast was that beginning? Like 2:30. What the heck? I could just not choke. Get 220 this right now. Ooh. Hands are sweaty. Oh, did I? I just threw an extra word into your comment there. I thought you said, "Do you love my new text?" But the new texts, in general, are good. I do enjoy them. Except for the some of the Lord of the Rings quotes. Pretty terrible. No, I keep choking this one now. I can't do it. Thank you for following Vic03. Just let me get like a good score. Just one good score, come on. Come on, you can do it. Apparently not. I'll come back to this. This is really nice. Slap. Looks pretty good too. Come on. Ah. There's another good start here. Yeah, should stop trying to like 250 every quote. Nice. Frickin' choke. Okay, you suck. I don't care. Oh, Arthur, let's go. Legendary song. that the right lyrics? I thought I typed something wrong. Yeah, well, there's a few. I mean, it's obviously not very big at all, but. Oh, these IDs haven't been moved down one. But yeah, some people do like to stream. I mean, it's not like I'm getting more than 10 viewers anyways, but it's fun. People like to watch, especially the fast ones. Thank you for following. That's right, I'm the fast one. I'm the fastest one on the website. Totally. Completely. Nobody faster. Don't even try. I'm the fastest one. Oh, that was nice. Why does this have a ghost, but I don't have my score listed? What happened? Did I just forget to write it down? My left pinky? No, I do. Not on the keys, like not on the letters. But I use it on control and shift. That's all. Speed switches. Yeah, you don't need a Corsair keyboard to be successful. Even though I have one, I didn't use it for very long. But it's okay, 45 words per minute is a good place to be. Because you can only go up from there, and you have a lot of room to go up. I was going pretty well there for a while. Are we doing more Lord of the Rings? Are you serious? That was a 160. I hate you. Let's try this one again. I want to get a good score on it. Not a good start. No. There's a comma there. Be nice if I could put it there. Okay, this is not going. Yeah, see, like, if I had just put the comma there, it's really? Just like, nope, no comma. I did really well in the ending, though. Whatever. Hello, welcome back, Foggy. We missed you. Oh God, what is this monster? Ugh. Are you serious? Are you kidding me? I just controlled W by accident. Fuck. No. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. What speed was I at? I didn't even. I was going like 145 or something. Thanks for the follow, Edvard. But, oh, god damn it. No, it was Karen who submitted it. Freaking Joseph Sim. Really? Okay, great. Now I gotta do this again. Kill me. I already want to die. /146. Lovely. No, clearly not. Oh my god, I'm doing so much worse. Dude, if I lose to Poem, I'm ending the stream. Okay, whatever, 140. Right on the money for 400 points. Watch though, it's gonna be like. I forget if it shows points here. Like, last points. No, but if I update my profile, it will. It's gonna be like 399 point something. On, hurry up. Wait, are points not? Oh yeah, they're here. Oh, they're not even displayed to decimals. You know what? Whatever. I could do so much better. I hate this game. Well, how did this get here? I guess I have to type it now. Oh, that was a good start, actually. 285 with a 59 start. Are you kidding me? Okay. Do I have saves on this? Yeah, I do. Yeah, I don't know what happened there. I just started slow and just. No. What? That was not even. What? That was not fast. That was not that fast. No, that's. You suck. Look at this. Hello. I broke 300 here. With a 98 start. Wait, hold on. Let me get my warp permit calculator out here. I could set a 300 on stream right now, maybe. Because that's like really fast. This is a 400 bar, by the way, over here. Three hundred and two, cause like, okay, hold on, cause like, look at this. I just paste the quote in here. We had this quote. We had, it was a two character start at 98. 98, two characters, and it was a 302, which is fucking 365. Hello, what? Okay. I'll save that. Jesus. Are you kidding me? Bruh, no. Was fast. 308. 146. Would have been a 330. Nice. Cool. Feel like my keyboard is like not keeping up with. Oh, uh-oh. Ouch. Yeah, it's not plugged in right now. But the problem is I can't unplug it because I only have two USB ports on the front of my computer, and one is for my headphones, and one is for my webcam right now, so. Yeah, there are in the back though, but it's like my monitor, my second monitor completely blocks off the back access. Hey, Ostia. Oh, you sent me a message. Did I unadd you? No. Nice. Thanks for the $300 donation. No, it's totally legit. I'm checking my PayPal right now. Man, the Dorosh streams were so chill. I miss them. I can't 300 anymore. No, I had a 365. Are you serious? Now it's gone. Nice. Oh, there we go. 311 on stream. An 81 start. There we go. Thank you. Bang. 311 at 81. 331. Woo. Dang. Okay. Pretty happy with that. Thanks. All right, I should get back to it then. Or I could grind short quotes because I have a lot of speed right now. I kind of want to. Hey, got the clip. Yeah, well, I don't know. Do you type no the proper way? Like with the three fingers? Oh, yeah. Well, yeah, that's true. No, 80 word per minute is good. It's very fast. It's Mega Racer. It's the highest level. What am I looking for? Let's try perhaps. Left pointer, right thumb, left middle. Oh, right pointer, right thumb, left middle. Wait, left middle. Left middle on O, are you sure? No, I feel like they don't know it's the only quote I can do anymore. Or maybe not. Well, I mean, that was okay. Okay, a little more than okay, actually. 283 with a 194 start. All right then. So yeah, I'm fast right now. Let's give it a couple more attempts here. Try this quote, okay. What quote is it? What is this? Hold on, let me get a slower ghost because I want to keep my win rate up for February. Yeah, this is a good quote though. Oh wow, that's your slowest. Impressive. There's so many double letters. That's throwing me off. Yeah, that's pretty good. Hey, I matched your 183. Oh, and I only have a 187 on it. I feel like I can do better, but whatever. Thanks for the follow, B King T. Yeah, 183. We're fast. Okay. Another 286. With a 69 start on two characters? Are you kidding me? My starts are so bad. 69. Nope. On with one character, it's already 306. With two characters, it's a 339. So there's another 300 for you guys. I'm out of saves. No. I don't know. Yeah, it's weird. I don't know. Because, like, I don't know. Like, I mean, obviously, I've played this code a lot, but, like, I've never really, like, sat down and, like, I've never changed my fingerings specifically for this code. So, like, if you have good burst speed, I don't know. Maybe it's because I'm younger. Younger people tend to be better at bursting. Yeah, that's probably why. Because, like, bursting is, like, or at least for me, I'm hitting my keys, like, pretty hard. Especially on the nose, I'm, like, Foggy, I don't think you're that shit at bursting, okay? What do you have, like, a 250 on something? It was like my slowest 200 ever. The most casual thing. Okay, if I can get my start at like 400, who knows? Maybe I can 400 this. I don't know. It's just this quote. It's overpowered. Really? 2 10 on 10FF. Because, like, if I go over and play 10FF right now, I will get, like, a 140 with 18 wrong words. I don't know, I just can't do it. I'm tired now. Well, 2 300s is good enough for one stream. Never below 170? Yeah, because, like, I'm always below 170. I barely ever get above 170. 200 non-quit. That's ridiculous. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. I really don't know what it is. It's probably your hand or the fact that I'm younger. Nice. Yeah, I've been doing all your quotes. They're not all like terrible, actually. Like a lot of them have, pretty decent, easy words. There's only a couple that I hate. I think I might have ditched one. Yeah, this one. I couldn't get it above 130. I'll give it another try. Oh, come on. Okay. But no, yeah, like some of them are pretty good. Yeah, there's a lot of capitalization too. Thanks for the follow, a blonder. A million races? Next week, I'm gonna do a million race marathon. Thanks for the follow, Karen. I don't like this quote though. No, you don't. Stop it. You're lying. This quote is awful. Oh, and you guys just, you missed my 300. I got two 300s on stream. You missed that. Foggy clipped it though. I don't know. Like, everyone asks that. Like, how long did it take? But, like, I've always used computers for, like, a long time. I think my typing speed has really developed over like probably like 6 or 7 years. But like I really started focusing on my speed in like 2017. I guess so, like I don't know. I really don't know how to answer that question. Can this quote suck less, please? No. I hate my life. That started off really nicely. I he's a Chinese hacker or something. Why do I keep wrath? I keep typing wrath, because that's a real word, maybe. No, there's a crumb under a finger. No. Stop it. Wraiths. Golem the Great. The Golem. Just calm down. Don't even burst. Just easy to the end. There we go. 145. Knocked it out. Nope. 145. Stream delay. No! That's not good. Fix your internet then. Oh, wait, it's me. Do we have more to do? I just did this. What quarter is this? 200. More, yes, we do, of course. Okay, I'm like 200-ing so many quotes. I'm God. Oh no, it hasn't been played. What a shame. Oh, we get to go onto my easy word multi-liner here. Okay, still 200. Dang, okay. Little choke here. Oh my god, I was going like 220. Are you kidding me? Still pretty good. Pretty happy with that. Yeah, thank you. That was actually pretty fast. That was like Sean Rona speed right there. No, I'm just kidding. I'll 240 it. Wait, did I miss an ID somewhere? Oh no. Oh wait, no, I just have to move this down. Okay, good. Yeah, just a little tiny chunk. Oh great, another Lord of the Rings quote, yay. Can't you know, hear the excitement in my voice? I'm happy. Woo. Yeah, no. How many more do we have to? Oh my. Okay. Just a couple more. It was okay. It was okay. No, not Tom Bombadil. I think you can pretty much make anything a category. Yeah, I have lights on. Why is it too dark? Oh, good. I'll just put a filter on the spreadsheet to just reject all quotes from Tolkien Racer. need to stop talking, I keep distracting myself. Hi. Oh, whoops. Too bad. I am the law, so. Can I get past the first, like, six words? Do you mind? Okay, no reading chat. Here we go. Oh, bad. Okay, I can do so much better, but I'm tired of Lord of the Rings. Next. Yes, I'll have my eye on the spreadsheet 24/7. Make sure to reject them all. See, now this one's nice. That's a pretty nice one. Yeah, I do because they're fun to type. Leave me alone. I mean, like, okay, it's just like long, hard quotes are not my thing. Like, I can deal with like two or three liners that are difficult and challenging, but like when you push it to like six lines and it's like, ugh. No, I don't enjoy the suffering. No. Whoa, I just moved the entire tab. No, stop it. Come, oh no. You're lame, okay? Fucking fatty lumpkin. He's a pony. Well, thank you for that information. I didn't need to know that. I thought he was just some fat guy. That's funnier in my mind. Oh, congrats on your 99. It's not perfect though, so you kind of failed. So the follow Crico. Oh, really? Only the iconic ones. Man, you must have a different definition of iconic. How can I be so fast? It's the Apple Magic. It does all the work for me. And maybe the fact that I play like 18 hours a day. If you combine those two things, you'll be like 180 average. Oh God, what is the end of this? Gandalf, Elrond, Galadriel. Let's just worry about it when I get there. My accuracy is really bad. It's really tiring when I make so many mistakes. Can I use some more of my quips, please? Oh, we're done. No more Lord of the Rings. Yay. Or I don't know if there's more coming, but no more for now. Your subject in school? You take typing as a subject? I thought that was an old thing. Oh, damn. Lucky. I would love to take typing class, because I would just absolutely ruin everyone. Yeah, like programming. Like, I've taken programming classes, but, like, not classes strictly for typing. And a drink. Yeah, like computer studies. Taking that class like 3 times. I'm taking it now. Look, ICS right here. Oh wait, you probably can't see that. I think I've hidden my bookmark bar. Wait, have I? Yeah, I have. You can see the little thing there. Okay. Next. Yeah. The typing speed has definitely helped a lot in those classes. Rip from the API. What? There's no API for short or for slow quote. I'm manually adding the ghosts. The links? Okay, hold on. Give me a second. My cat is playing with something and it's annoying me. What was the question? Where from the API? The links. No, the links. I took the start of the link, and then just I have all the numbers here, and those are the numbers that Valcor provided for the new activated links. See ya, Karen. Nice having you by. Getting a code universe race track. How about what if we come to a compromise and just don't do that? I like that idea better. I could probably 200 this. M. Maybe another time. Oops. Your memory is the glue that binds you left together. That's a nice short quote. Nice. I felt a little faster. Yeah, more like this speed. Oh well. Oh my god, I found a typo. Oh my god. There's a typo in the new batch. I thought this batch was supposed to be closely monitored, guys. Come on! No! I need to report this right away. 69. Nice. Gotta report this. Get into feedback. Reported. Well, I can't play this code now. I can't. How fast was I going though? Oh man. It was going well. Oh well. Sure. Of course, Terrence sniped me. Nice. Do you just want the links, or do you want the entire spreadsheet? Because I can just put the links into a paste bin. How's my life in Canada? It's good. It's very good. It's cold. It's pretty cold, but it's like open. There's not a lot of people there, so we got a lot of space. Yeah, other than the cold, I thoroughly enjoy it. All right, well, I'll just turn on sharing for this. Wait, let's make sure not everyone can edit. Okay. Why are these links so massive? Look ridiculous. No problem. Oh, by the way, Taryn, like half of the, no, not half of these, but like every quote ID after 197 is not activated yet because Valcor like locked himself out of his computer somehow halfway through. So like past here, this quote does not exist, and anything past it doesn't exist, but it will soon. I don't even know. Oh, I didn't see your hi. Hello, Charlie. How's it going? This modified slow ghost list. No, it's not modified. It's just every time there's new text, I come to this spreadsheet so I can like grab the new slow ghosts as they're coming in. And then I'll transfer them onto the other spreadsheet. Yeah, we got about it's supposed to be 180 around that, but like a couple of them got screwed by Valcor because he doesn't know what he's doing. But they'll be out soon. Yeah, a lot of, well, I'm trying, all my slow ghosts are below 80 words per minute. That's what I consider slow. I mean, not really, but like slow enough for me to race and always win against. So. But yeah, if you want to wait for slower ones, you can. No. Okay. Whoops. Dude, exotics, I'm gonna have to unmod you if you don't chill. I like this quote. You're not a tree. Yeah, you're always broken. That's not quite how you spell it. Thought this was gonna be good. No. Hello? The heck? Why do I keep typing like W with a freaking W? This code sucks. Whatever. Nobody cares. Oh, this looks good. Ooh. Are these my quotes? No, these are Tim's quotes. This one looks pretty nice. I'm not gonna be 325. Well, see, the thing is, like, what was his replay speed? Let's check out his replay speed. 'Cause he probably has a good start. He is a fast start. 334. Mine adjusted was like 339. Okay, so. Or that might have been the other one, actually. What do you want? How are you going to know when you get it? Yeah, this could be really good. I just need to do it properly. See, no, that was bad, and it was still a 229. Like, yeah, I can do better, but I'll save this. Fuck it, 249 on the tree quote? You know what? I give up. Well, I'm sure then you can probably 350 this one, so I'll just wait for that one. Nice. There are all a ton of verse quotes in this batch, so. Faster. Like, the thing is, I'm pretty close to peak speed, at least. Like, my hands are not gonna really move all that much faster. That's just the accuracy I have to work on. Pretty much. Yeah, I guess, but it's like everyone has their plateau, and I feel like I'm like burst wise, I'm pretty close to it. And improving my speed anyways is not gonna help because I can't do crap with it if I can't maintain the accuracy. Like, yeah, 300 quote, that's what I thought. Nice. Well, good luck with that. There's like a bunch of other 300 quotes too, I think. Like, there's at least like three or four other contenders. I'm working on new quotes right now. I think I'm almost done though, so. Once I get through them all. Franguins? I'm still forbidden from main track. Right, you guys have fun. I'll join in like 20 minutes when I'm done all these. No, 5 hours. The percentage is probably gonna go down then. Terrible. Ooh, I think we have. Oh, some of these are my quotes now. Yeah, which one was that? Let me check. Yeah, it totally is. Yeah, absolutely. I agree. Is it two lines? It's two lines, right? Yeah. First 2-line 300 coming soon. Anyways, Charlie, this was your quote. Oh, look. I haven't played it yet. This was way up here. Too violent? Oh well. Oh, my hands are locking up. What the heck? That's pretty nice. It's an interesting quote. Oh, what's up, Blade Master? It's an Apple Magic keyboard, space gray. There we go. That was lag. That, oh, that's rude. Dark mode? Let me grab the copy paste guide I have. Is this gonna be too big? Of course it's too big. 500 character limit, nice. Oh, thanks, Poem. Here's the first half of the guide, and here's the second half of the guide. I will do just that. Go back to this quote. Yeah, it is pretty cool. You can do a lot with stylus. I have dark mode on pretty much everything because I don't want to blind myself. What was the idea on that? What happened to the ghost? Okay, that was weird. Typo. We don't leave script. He gave me three long words. I only made one typo. Oh, I was going so fast. Oh, well. Come back and improve that later. Yeah, well, 260 is very fast. I'm sure you'll be able to 300 it soon. The spreadsheet, it's not Excel, but it's a Google spreadsheet. I just have the links here, and here's like the links of all the new quotes, and then I have this column for word per minute where I only use increments of 5 because that's all I really care about. And then this check mark will tell me if I have it completed or not, or if it's like below 130, it'll tell me I need to like get it higher. And then the slow ghosts here are just ghosts under 80 words per minute, so that every time I play these quotes, I can get a win instead of a loss, because why not? Taryn, you might want to look at this one too. It's not played yet, but it looks pretty freaking nice. Anyways, that's all the new quotes. Yeah, there's another one. There's a bunch. I submitted a lot of good ones. Here, what do you think about this one? People with ideas. Maybe. Indonesian quote is a quote that was mistakenly added onto the main universe, like, in 2017. It got deactivated, but one person was able to play it, and then that person was added to Typeracer data, which means it appeared there, and now it's just there. Yeah, no. I think yeah, I got a th I think I got a 300 on it at some point. Not on letters or anything. I only use it for control and shift, and then over here it's for question mark and apostrophe, but no letters now. Oh, this is wait. This is not a real quote. This is a quote I made up. Yeah, it's just, well, because really, because I played a lot of Minecraft when I was younger, so like my pinky's used to resting on control and then like WASD. So that's where that came from. Peak for the fastest typed quote will be. I don't know, man. I think people will probably be able to get it up into the 420s or something. I mean, I guess we'll really see as time goes on, but. With Steno? Who cares about Steno? Steno's garbage. I mean, it's a great skill to have for, like, real life purposes, but. Not on Typeracer. You can get off Typeracer. Yeah, I know. The idea was that we would like create an option to like a checkbox to display them or not on leaderboards. And then have a like a steno option where you select your keyboard layout and then Typeracer data would automatically filter out those with the steno keyboard selected. Or like put them on their own universe or something. But like we can't actually create an entire like Steno universe because there's so many Steno users. Especially like Shuriku has like 80,000 races. We can't really just kick him off main now. It was a big mistake whoever accepted them in the first place, but we can't really reject them now. To detect Steno uses? Is Steno usage? Absolutely. Any score above 300 on longer quotes. No, but if you can. Wow, Rip Shriek, dude. He's been grinding it for a while. Yeah, the way you detect Steno's usage is just looking at the people's replays. Like, where's my webcam's in the way of my bookmark bar. I can't. Like, if we check this guy's profile and view his replays, it's really obvious to see. Like, oh, this guy's using Steno. Because this is what Steno looks like. It's completely different and not comparable to keyboards. So they need to go away. And most of them have, really, but their scores remain. I don't know what to do now. I did all these quotes. How's this one? That's not what I meant to do. Yeah. No, yeah, he's not. Is he even premium? I forget. No, he's not even premium, so he can't be ghosting all those terrible scores. He's like the one unoffensive Steno user because he just kind of averages like 130 on main track. Yeah, exactly. Oh, whatever. I'm tired. I think I'm probably gonna end the stream. It was pretty good though. I got a lot accomplished. Oh, I need to like go outside and do something. I don't wanna sit down. Yeah. Yeah, and I'll be streaming more. I'll do main track in March, and then I don't know. Maybe we can like weekly stream or something. Or bi-weekly at least. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. I hope to see you all soon. Thanks for the follow, mate. See ya.